Hello and welcome to Games from the Chippy. I'm cold, I'm tired, and I want to go to bed. So let's get this one over and done with. And today's game is... Prehistoric Island 1930. Let's put that damn credit in. And press the starty button. During the 1930s, there have been many shipwrecks near the Bahama Islands. Therefore, we must conduct an investigation near the island where the accidents have occurred. Inquiry 1. The forest. So yes, this is another shoot 'em up. I haven't done a proper shoot 'em up for ages. So we know what the score's going to be here. I'm going to power myself up. I'm going to lose a life. And then I'm going to lose all my other lives because I'm not powered up anymore. That's what usually happens with shoot 'em ups. Anyway, here's a power up. It's a pod, a little bit of an R-type style-y pod. It can revolve around you and does different things depending on the position. Chucks bombs diagonally and fires a big bolt if you put it in the front and stuff like that. Anyway, wish me luck because I don't feel like I'm going to get that far in this. You know, it's a nice game. It's a nice game by SNK, one of their first nicer ones. If the game doesn't lag out. Certainly better than a POW. That was trash. I think that's a speed up. Those S's are speed ups, and considering the speed I'm going at the moment, I don't want another speed up. I really, really don't. Do want another power up though. I don't know what they do. Oh shit. Ah, that's a bomb of some kind, I think. Well, it wasn't a bomb. It was an extra power up. It looks like the speed ups aren't actually, Oh shit! Panicking now. Oh yeah, no, my weapon has powered up a bit. Unless it's because it's on the front. Yeah, it's just because it's on the front. Okay. Oh shit! At least the extra speed ups aren't actually making me go ridiculous speeds, because I was a bit worried about that. No idea where I'm going or what I'm doing now. Could there be a boss here? There's possibly a boss here. Brachiosaurus, length 116 feet, weight 150 tons. Fucking hell. Don't want to do these. No. That was a bit easy. That was easier than expected. Well, back to killing pterodactyls. Going into a cave. We're going into a cave. Oh shit! That's it. It's probably all over now, isn't it? Oh, gonna stop fucking panicking now. Oh, he's on me. Get the fuck off. Get off. He's falling off. Oh, shit. Can I get that bit? There we go. It's not another boss already. Fucking hell. Allosaurus, length 93 feet, weight 5 tons. It looks bigger than the last one. Bloody hell. You're an interesting fellow and no mistake, aren't you? Shit! Shit! Come on! Oh shit! That's it, got no bloody power ups, that shit! Shit. Shit! Writing the wrong bloody word in the high school board now. Come on, be you. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Didn't even let me finish! Ugh. No. Go away. Game over. Oh well, see you next time.